own choice. I definitely believe the baby should decide if the mom lives or not. You know, it'd be funny as hell if the doctor.